Hey, I'm Cameron Logsdon, and I just asked a bunch of celebrities about their thoughts on a coronavirus movie, and here is what they said. It's just impressions, so. I was really grappling with this idea, and I figured like if you could put like a thing on my face, like if I could play the coronavirus, that would be what I would do.
Do I think that they're gonna make a COVID-19 movie? Yes, of course I do. Do I think that it's gonna be any good? Well, that depends. The problem is, they're gonna make you redesign the little COVID-19 character 100 different times before it comes to your precious little Marcus Theaters. And by then, who knows what the final product will be? Will it be any good? I don't know. It's probably hard to tell.
I think if I had my choice, I would do something thought-provoking. Something that gets people thinking about cinema in a new way. As you know, I came up with a background in theater, and I was in the military. So I suppose we could also just do a Star Wars prequel on stage, but with the virus, I guess.
Personally, think making a coronavirus movie is in poor taste. However, I think a children's show would be much more appropriate. Picture this. It's Dora the Grocery Store Explorer, and she's got to go over the COVID mountain, across the Purell River, just to make it to a Walmart with toilet paper.
Chances are they're not gonna let me into any new movies. And if I'm being 100% honest with you, I get it. But my only issue now is that, like, if I'm trying to order a Jamba Juice, I gotta order it curbside to go, but who's gonna guarantee that they don't spit in it? They're probably gonna spit in it.
Oh, I definitely think they're going to make a coronavirus movie. They can't help themselves.
Hey, man, global atrocity just happened, so I figure we'll get everybody together and make a bunch of money off of it. Are you good with that? Yeah? And you, boys, you good? All right. So we're all in agreement then? We'll just make a bunch of money. Okay? Good. Good talk.
But, here's an idea too. Maybe we could not do that and maybe make something that doesn't suck and maybe put Hitler in it. Something interesting.
I was thinking about this the other day, and I think everybody would want to make these big Hollywood productions or whatever, but I think that if I could make one, my film would be really just small and intimate, like so tiny, like just really little, like you'd have to watch every scene with like a little microscope, even just to get in and see the tiny little actors.
I would love to be in a role like that, and I'm honestly humbled by the support that you've given me to be even considered to do a project like that. I'm just a guy. I'm just a big tattooed Hawaiian guy that doesn't know any better. So I would do it, but I don't know why you'd think of me. What would give you the impression that I would be for a movie? But no, thank you very much.